This game is brought to you by GameAnyone.com.
Hey everybody, the Bong is back. Welcome to part 10 of Let's Play Banjo-Kazooie, Grunty's Revenge. Right now I'm still in Spiller's Harbor. And this new area called Spillerston. Eagle feathers. Stupid Gruntweed. Better get some more notes, because there's still that move I can't... Ow! Bees! I hate bees. Fuck bees! I punch every single bee in the face. Sorry about that, Dane Cook. I had to steal your joke for a bit. Anyways... Okay, I know where that Jinjo's to. Why can't you just jump over fences? I think I have to be another form to get over there. Once I get the Mumbo token, actually knock that form. I don't know if I can be a mouse, but I guess we'll have to try later. Hey, who are you? What's a mother squid to do? Why are you crying, Miss Squidder?
I think this is gonna be a big jump, Banjo.
Zooey, is there anything we can do to help you get back to sea? Please, can you help me? My little squids and I are on an outing by the seaside, and they won't come home without their treats. Don't worry, Miss Squidder. We'll get your little ones moving in no time. Mrs. Squidder. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that name hasn't already been used. I've seen an area I can't get to yet. I think I have to do a little something first. Actually, just now. What the hell? I didn't see you. Oh, this must be one of the little squids over here.
Hey, little fella, you alright?
I'm in big trouble. I told my mommy I'd be straight back after I got a toy spaceship from the machine. Only a nasty boy took it and put it where I can't reach it.
Okay, so now I gotta find a toy spaceship. What's this? Oh. Credits Arcade. Can't do anything with it yet. I'll have to come back here later. Die, you. What's this?
Is it just because you live in a hole, or have you always had tunnel vision? Since you brought the notes, I'll ignore that, Miss Super Brains. Now listen, if you see a green pad like the one next to me with a big, likely foot drawn on it, stand there and press A to launch yourselves real high into the air. I call this the shock spring jump, because it'll be a shock for that bird to have some work to do. You watch yourself, Bazai. Oh, you are already.
Thanks for your help, Bazai. See you later. Wow, Kazooie got quite a mouth. I like that. Okay, now we can actually use those green pads. Finally. What will this switch to?
Hey, Banjo! What you trying to do? I'll need another move before you can use that properly.
Oh. I can't do anything with that yet. I'll come back here later. So fuck your spaceship. I'm a bit busy. Anything over here? I guess not. Well, I guess I can't do a whole lot in Spillerston yet. That I know of. Is there another pad I could use that I couldn't before? Surely there's gotta be another one somewhere. Oh, it looks like I need a switch to activate that. Stupid thing! Just die already! There! Oh, I can't do anything with that door. Looks like I can't explore much of this area for now. I'm gonna need something else. Eh, get away from me! Stupid bees. Oh well, I guess we're gonna have to come back down. Let's see. I can get up there. Oh, but I can't use battery eggs. I'm gonna need another type. Like those white eggs. But I can't use them yet. another note missed. I should have enough for that new move by now. The one I couldn't get earlier. Let's take a look-see. Where is Bazaar again? Gotta get those stairs. No? Okay. He was somewhere. Where did I see him earlier? Oh, right, I can go over there and get that Jinjo. Forgot about that. I'm probably gonna be here for a good while. This place can suck. Actually, this place already sucks. In every single orifice possible. Bilge Haven. What the hell's a haven? Oh, wait. I just love the glow of a big pile of notes. Does it help you find your way? This should keep you quiet, Kazooie. Find yourself a red pad with a picture of a gold feather on it. Stand on it and then press the A button to unleash the protective power of the Wonder Wing. Use this shield of gold feathers to destroy your attackers. You can cancel the Wonder Wing by pressing L.
Thanks, Bazaar. That's great.
Alright, now we got ourselves a new attack and invincibility now. Now... look at this. Using it? I don't even think so. Just to demonstrate how it works. Sadly, it doesn't work on the oil or the gunky water. Oh well, I can still get up there. Looks like I might need to get a small farm to get over here in a little sandcastle. There we go, now I can use this. Perfect. There's still a pad I can't use yet. I suppose I can now. Yep, there we go. Okay, this is an interesting- whoa! Time limit! Okay, this is unusual. And now I gotta get over there. Like that for the rest of the puzzles. Oh, this thing! I didn't know that thing was attached to me. Okay, is that all? Okay, now I gotta go all the way over there. Can I reach it? I don't know. Reach it, reach it! Ooh, that was close. That was too close. Just barely got it. Yeah, can I get over there? I better go back. That last move that I skipped, I couldn't get to before. Alright, it was by Mumble's pad. I just gotta find him. Where was it Mumble was to again? It was around here, wasn't it? Yeah, so it was. Nothing I like to see more than a load of sparkling notes. I should think he's lucky to see anything. Now I've got a little summit that'll come in handy against Grunty's flaming fiends. To use these ice eggs, swap to him with the R. You be careful now, Kazooie. I wouldn't want one of those to get stuck on your tongue. You better be careful, I'll give you some frostbite on your way back down your hole.
Oh,
that's not very ice, Kazooie. Lame pun. There, I think that's the last of the moves you can learn here. We got new ice eggs, too. How about that? I believe we should put them to good use on that lighthouse over there. There we go. Now we can get up here, Banjo. Don't tell me I have to do a little turn.
up there. Thank you. Okay. There. And that is how you unlock the boss warp. Alright, before we take on the boss, let's take a little break and I'll see you at the next part.